Some of us have experienced it, that sinking feeling when you see the flashing white light in your rear view mirror. You just got a speed camera ticket. But what if you weren't speeding?
Every single Marylander should know that when they get a ticket, it's because they were speeding and not simply to get money.
But given the recent controversy concerning speed cameras in Baltimore City, Delegate Jon Cardin of Baltimore County called a news conference Monday to announce his plan to introduce legislation for every jurisdiction that has speed cameras to provide an audit report to the legislature with significant penalties for those that, quote, violate public trust in those audits.
Specifically, I propose that for each bogus ticket that is discovered and confirmed, the contractor and the jurisdiction will pay $1,000.
Delegate Cardin is also proposing an independent way for determining excessive speed, like Baltimore City's double time stamp on the ticket. Drivers we spoke with seem to feel that the delegate is on the right track.
I think they should do something about it. I think a lot of them probably aren't telling the right speed. And whatever they could do, they should do.
I've never been caught by a speed camera before, but if they want to do it that way, then so be it. I'm a safe driver.
The Baltimore's Department of Transportation, which says it continues to investigate reports of erroneous speed camera tickets, told us, quote, "We appreciate that Delegate Cardin shares our goal of eliminating speed camera errors, and we welcome any legislator to observe the mayor's task force of transportation and safety stakeholders that are conducting a comprehensive review of the entire program, including examining an audit of all camera locations," unquote.